Annan's name was on that 6-point plan, but they really didn't get to point one. Now Annan's off the masthead on that plan. The UN is going to look for a successor along with the Arab League. It will be intriguing to see if anyone wants to step into the breach to take that position up. Annan met with President Assad of Syria a couple of times. He implored the big powers that sit here at the UN Security Council to come together to send a message with consequences to the Assad regime in an effort to quell the violence.
Ayatollah Khamenei expressed optimism that the ongoing Islamic movements will totally end the dominance of major enemies of Islam, the Israeli regime and the U.S. in particular.
Iran is not a challenge that can be contained. It would threaten the elimination of Israel, the security of Gulf nations, and the stability of the global economy. It risks triggering a nuclear arms race in the region and the unraveling of the non-proliferation treaty.
Specifically, the administration fears that arms will wind up in the hands of terrorists, including Al-Qaeda.